Okay, guys, here it comes. Here it comes. The nameless douchebag. I'm sorry about douchebag. No. Sorry to get your hopes up. I have to level. It's Nameless King time, yes. It is Nameless King time, and his stupid Lord of Storms, or whatever, King of Storms. But first I have 148,000 souls. I want to make some use of them. Passion for the link. Level up. Okay. Hello?
Hello?
Okay. Good, okay. I'm back. It's back. It crashed. You see this right over here? You see that right there? That guy's got an i7-960 in it. It's a very old computer. This. Doing this. Skip the ad. Okay. Okay. I think I'm back. I'm gonna give it a sec just to confirm everything's good. When I see me running around this bonfire, I know it'll be okay. Or by the bonfire. Sorry, guys! There was an ad playing, so I don't know if you heard what I said, but the system I'm actually doing this on is an i7-960 CPU. I don't know what's going on, but it's not getting along, I think, well with Windows 10. Surprise, surprise. Okay, anyway, where were we? We were going to do our level, and we were going to go do horrible things.
Then touch the darkness within.
Horrible things. Okay. I don't want vitality, I want stamina. Ooh, 3 points. Fantastic. Okay. Yeah. Alright, lose 41,000 souls. Whatever. What am I gonna do? Okay. Here we go. Take your time. Okay, guys. I apologize in advance. I hope. I'd buy DLC for this. Okay, here we go. Hi, beautiful. Fly around me. Come on, you know you want to. Let's go. Oh, you're not going to this time. Okay, there we go. I don't think there's any way to actually avoid that attack. I've tried. Run. Yeah. Get up. Yep. If I'm quiet, it's because I'm concentrating. I actually dodge it that time? That'd be the first time I ever did that. Come on. Oh boy. Run. Get him once. Okay. Yeah, I should have saw that. Not doing well. That's probably not a good idea. Good. We got him. We got the King of Storms, at least. No, we don't. No, we don't. Nope. I missed every single one of those. And I got hit. Oh, and you can do this. Okay, well, there's that. I warned ya. I'ma try again. Okay. Do I want to use this? Yes, I do. I need a quick weapon. Do I want to maintain that? Yes, I do. Okay. This is more a matter of me sucking less. Stop, and stop, and back up. There we go. Oop. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. Okay. Yes, good. There we go. Get your flow. I blocked it, though. I'm always powerful when everything in the corner.
Yes.
And you. Oh, that didn't work out. Ran right to a statue. Should have hit there. Ah, I'm making dumb moves here. Come on. Better. Better. Okay, fireballs. Why, camera? Why do you have to do that to me? I used to have that down. I don't know what's going on. Other than just me sucking. Okay. Yep. Yep. Okay. What are you gonna do? So disheartening. Come on. Good. I dodged that. Come on. Good. That's this. That's this. And this. Okay. Well, good for you, Terrence. I'm glad it was easy for you. It's not for me. That was bad. Bad timing. Come on, get your groove. Yep. Good. That's one hit. 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 Yep. Good. Too slow. Way too slow. Why is that his deal? It's parrying with him? Okay, I'll give it a shot. Okay, still got the good roll. Oops. Well, that sucks. All right. Yeah. Probably try dodging. Okay. Oh, you need to run away, dude. That was really lucky. That was also lucky. Why did I swing? Why would I do that? Okay. Oh, yeah. Nope. Jeez, stagger already. Oh boy, about to get hit. Nope. Dead. No, I can't believe I'm alive. Okay. Still worth it. Dang it! I say. Hit him! No! Sir?
Please hit him! Please hit him!
Good. Fine. I'll take it. As long as you die. He is not staggered at all. Once. What kind of crap is that? Finally. Yeah, weapon art, Terrence, I consider doing that, but I just didn't get around to it. Okay. Parry, you say, huh? Like that? Yep. There it is. Try again. Also, you gotta keep in mind, I've got a very large screen, so the actual gameplay that I'm seeing, as opposed to what you're seeing, is really small. Oh, you were joking about Perry. Dang it, Terrence! Rah! That's alright, we love you anyway. I know he's staggerable, I've never actually done it. But I've seen it done. Oh. Come back, turn around. You need to turn around. Why? You don't turn around. Okay, I can't see him. Woo! Completely by sound. Stupid camera, appreciate that. Yep. I mean, you're stupid. Come on. No reach on this. Fly around. Okay. I'll switch to you. Go forward and dodge. There we go. Probably should not have done that. Why did I do that? Why would I do that? That's fine. We got him. You got him. Okay. Now, mister. Nope, that was three. Should not have done that. I gotta wait for those threes. Nope, that was down. Again. Hello, Robin. We're just watching me get my butt kicked by the Nameless King. It's fun. Okay, so, problems. I think that is too slow of a weapon for me in this circumstance for me. So we're gonna try it here with this sword. Let's see what kind of response we get there. I am starting to get a bit of a better groove on this guy. Smash in the head. Hi. Nope. Not at all what I wanted to do. That. Come on. Fire in. Good. Robin, at the moment, I had to take it offline to make sure glitches didn't happen. That, and I suck at PvP, so. Badly. Hey, cool. You and Yorm just being the best of friends, huh? Alright, guys, let's try it again. I'm offline, Robin. Disengaging. Ah, okay. Oh, good. 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 Right up the nose. Right up the nose. It's gonna be a good even. Okay. Anyone says that the Nameless King is lying. So Nexus. What time is it? Ooh. Well, then give us some tips, Robin. No, see, that's part of it. Killing it yourself is part of the deal. I gave you fair warning how this would go. Okay, let's try you again. And bring in a shield. Yeah, eventually I will. He will go down. Maybe not today. This is the Outrider set. Yes.
Okay.
Keep in mind, right? This stream, just me playing games. So, Robin, I assure you I'm doing my best, but if it's annoying you that much, then here you go. Yeah, people are pretty inclined to agree with you, Ratchet. How many of us are actually fighting the Nameless King together right now? That's kind of cool. Everyone is feeling each other's pain. Okay. No, I'm vaping. Well, that worked out. I used to smoke. I used to smoke a lot. And vaping got me off. Is so inconsistent with me. That's good. Take the opportunity. Get him. One more. Come on. Oh, just one more for me too, apparently. Okay. Do that now. Okay. That should give me this one. It didn't. Great. Do it now. Do it. Do it now! Right at the end of my animation. Perfect. Okay. Now. Part of it is damage. I just need to try to get a little bit more aggressive. Like so. Should have hit there. That missed. I don't know how that hit. Good time. There we go. It's too greedy. Vaping. You know, I think there's a couple things. This guy, first of all, I need a faster weapon, is one of the things I think. This is pretty fast. It's still... That's... Okay, ready? Hit the trigger. So when I say hit, that's how long it takes. Hit. Hit. That's about a 1 second delay. If I could perhaps get this guy up there, hit. Hit. That's about a half second delay. Yeah, I think what I can do is probably... I'm gonna try it one more time with this sword. Perfect. No. Yes, good. strike in the middle doesn't work. Jump to her. Oh, I'm still alive. Oh boy. Holy panic mode. Uh-oh. That's a corner. Yeah, let's go back here, guy.
Alive? What the hell?
I'm in a corner. Damn it! Ugh. Well? It was worth it. Worth the experience, I suppose. Okay, so I learned a couple things there. One, I was kind of right about my theory about a quick weapon, at least for me. I need a quick weapon. This is doing the trick pretty well. Yeah. So I think what I'm going to try to do is level up a little. Well, I need to get Titanite stuff. Level this sword up, maybe. And then go from there. But I am glad to say, technologically wise, all this is working splendidly. I shouldn't say that, because every time I do, something goes bad. Alright, so how many... many of these do I have? Okay. I've got 7 chunks. Okay. So theoretically, I should be able to put this on here.
Well,
hey, grats, Terrence.
Good to see you in good health.
Good job.
What needs smithing this day?
Seven and a slab. I can do that.
Be careful.
And I am going to do that. Any tips for me other than dodging and rolling? I got really lucky and then really unlucky in that last one. I don't know if you got into the area outside. No, actually, I got kind of screwed over by the game because it locked me in an invisible corner and he just cornered me. But I had the flow down pretty well with him. Now I'm just going to try to put myself in a better position to do this. But I was just asking Terrence, hey Terrence, any tips for me? Other than what I already discussed? Level my thing up. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's part of it. Like, I brought this up in streams before. If I'm doing a boss battle, I want to, for sure, beat them solo at least once, because then I don't feel like I've accomplished anything. Okay, what do I have off here? Oh, that's off. You are off, and I gotta change my ring, my crit ring. Well, I'm aware of that, but the other thing, Ratchet, is I can tell you firsthand, the shield made a difference. The shield made a difference. Uh-oh. The other thing is, the other thing with all this too, just in this game, one of the things that makes this game so great, really, guys, is that there are so many different ways to do all of this. I guarantee there's probably a great way to do that particular battle as a mage, you know, or a pyromancer, even. It's just working it through. A lot of times I think all of us go to the most obvious, which is, you know, using the shield, rolling around, hitting with the sword, but one of the things I like about the developers of this game is they always tend to build in a weakness somewhere. The more difficult the boss, the less obvious the weakness. I think that's what they're going for. So for me, that's part of the fun, is just trying to see, okay, what is the deal with this guy? Where is his little chink in his armor? And I think part of it is I'm sticking to my comfort zone with rolling around and the swords and all that, you know? Okay, so I'm gonna use you. I need hovels for sure. Do I? I need Estus and Equorante, Lloyd's Ring. Okay. Okay. I seem like a pro at dodging. Well, thank you for saying so, Ratchet. Robin did not seem to think so. I agree with that, Ratchet. I think that the last boss, quote-unquote, for this game was actually extremely easy compared to the end bosses in the other Dark Souls. Especially, what was it, 2? That jerk, the only way you can beat him is to parry him. And it's not easy to parry him. Chain spin, huh? Alright. Back we go into this thing. I'm probably going to call this my last attempt at this. I got some stuff I got to go take care of. And this was just really a tech live stream test kind of thing. Which I very much appreciate you guys checking out, by the way. Nonetheless. Very much so. Who knows? Maybe this will be the one, huh? Okay, jerk face. Not a good start, dude. Come on. Really not a good start. Okay, get it together. Good job. Shield saved my life right there. That was dumb. That was dumb. Why I do dumb? Okay. It's alright. We got him. Nope. get that timing better on that thing. Come on. Give me something I can use, come on. I can use that. Ha! Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Woo! Oh, I hope it didn't lag and screw everything up because I just killed the guy. I killed him, guys. See? I did it. There's... Oh, see, this is why I love video games. That feeling, that's the adrenaline rush. Oh. Woo! Thank you guys for not abandoning me. You saw the whole thing. First time I ever beat him. That's cool. That's cool. I'm having a good day. I'm so sorry, Ratchet. It was... I'm gonna need new underwear. It's true. Oh. All right, I gotta see what we're getting from this. Get me out of this. Oh wait. Wait, is this the actual? Where's the? Is this a new area? No. Is this a new area? I don't know. I just don't know. Okay, first thing, I'm coming back, but first things first, I want to see if I get an awesome spear or something from this. Are you kidding me? Yeah.
Ashen one, for length.
Very can I level from this? I think I'm too high. I am too high.
Ashen one.
Well. Ugh. Oh. That was awesome. So affirming. I feel so much better now. So much better. Is that a good thing or a sad thing? Okay, let's see. Lightning Storm. Storm Curved Sword. It is scaled by dex and strength. Well, that's pretty much it. Now, the thing is, like, Ratchet, this live stream... was me. Honestly, I got him because I had a whole bunch of technical malfunctions and issues going on. I've had a couple here, too, with a full-blown beginning-to-end playthrough. So, this is actually just my private character that I've just played on my own. So, normally, this is the thing not getting screened. In that bonfire, you get Ornstein's set and his spear. Interesting. So it is. I don't recall him having a curved sword. This does look kind of like Ornstein's spear. Speaking of battles... those two.
No.
never again. I had to do that battle 3 times, because I was hell-bent on getting 100% completion on the game. Bold. Some fierce lightning descends upon its foes. What do we got here? Lightning attack. Okay, that's a faith base. That's not going to help me now. What about this guy? Ruby's fell. Tornado. Rather torn spinning motion. Strong attract bear. And then, of course, this thing, and I certainly do not have 45 faith, so we're going to try this guy. Ooh. Oh. That's pretty. Kind of attack. Oh, okay, so it is... It's... Really? Huh. This actually is the reverse. It feels to me a little bit like the reverse of Quaalog's Fury Sword. And you guys know how I feel about Quaalog's Fury Sword, so... Yeah, let's go. I want to go try this. I'll try not to die. Nameless King is dead. He's dead! I really wish Robin would have stuck around, just so I could say, ha! How's that for dodging, huh? Ratchet, you know what I can do? I did record all this. I had it automatically recording, so tell you what. If anything, I could probably try to get it on YouTube somewhere. You know? On my channel, if you want to check there. There is some edits and stuff I'd have to do because there were crashes. But if you'd like to see it from the beginning, if you think it'd be entertaining, sure, why not? Audio cut off. Let me see here. Do I have anything going weird? Can you hear me now? Everything okay? Yeah, happy to do it, Ratchet. That's why I'm doing this. I want you guys to have fun with it. By the way, that's one of the things too. I mentioned it in my live streams, but I've decided this to me is just fun. I've got a career. I'm doing my thing. I keep my options open and everything, but for the moment, no monetization, no ads. I'm here to have fun. So, there's that. Oh. Oh dear. That didn't work out. Oh, here we go. Given all this real estate, there's got to be something up here, right? Okay, I see something down there. That's good. That's a good thing. Boop. Ah! Terrence, you are a wise, wise man. Now then. Back in the day, this is one of my favorite armor sets. Yeah, still not unreasonable. Still hyper... Oh, look at that. Look at all those beautiful blue numbers. Where are you? So much beautiful blue. Oh, yes. Yes, my friends. Well, it's worth it. I'm not going to be able to roll around, but it's worth it. Look, guys, I'm Ornstein. Hi. I'm Ornstein now. Woo! Look at me, I'll do a fun thing. I will do the Path of the Dragon. I'm very Ornstein-like. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. I'll run back down this way. I need to get going, though. But I can't, I have to see what's down here. I have to explore the nooks and crannies. Very important to me. Okay. Alright, let's be all majestic and go right down the center. Cue the majestic music. No crap! This is the shield that I used. This is the shield that I used in this battle. I shouldn't have used that shield in that battle. Yes, I do have Havel's Ring, and I am wearing it right now. Boop. Okay, so the wise Terrence says somewhere there is a spear. And I'm going to keep going down here because I'm going to guess, unless it's really hidden somewhere, it's in here. And if it's not, I am sure Terrence will let me know. He's good like that. Ooh. Ooh, downstairs. Ooh. Oh. No. Now I know where I am. Okay. Okay, so yes, it's got to be up here somewhere. I missed a spear. Well, let's go perspective it. Can't remember his name. The guy that you trade things to, he coughed up a spear. I thought that's what that was. It looked like it. It looked, similar. Unless somehow I managed to magically just pick it up without even realizing it. No? Mm-mm. But yeah, I don't see anything else shiny around here. I didn't really do a full rundown of this thing. And if that's the case, then that's okay. I'm happy as a clam, just because the Nameless King is dead. Are you a fake wall? No. Ah, so satisfying. Yeah, ring your bell. Oh! Oh, can I fight this guy? I don't think I've killed this guy with my amber on yet. Where? Where, guy? No guy? I thought I heard him. Nah. Sword's okay. Not the best, but pretty good. Okay, how much do I need for a level? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get enough for a level and go back to Fire Link, and I'm probably going to call it there. No, Terrence, I know I didn't put it in storage. We can have a look in my storage. But I used the soul to get this sword that I have right now, which is pretty decent, but in my storage box, in my weapons category. Oops, too far. There we go. Okay, in my spear section. Here's my spear section, right? Soldering iron. Oh. There's a Dragon Slayer spear. Got it! I have no idea when, but I got it! I think I recall that being a drop. Now I gotta put it on now just because I'm playing Ornstein. Hey guys. I'll do it like this. PTSD anybody? Huh, Terrence? Rah. Alright, man, well, I think I'm gonna take off. I'm good. That was exciting as hell. And what do you think, Terrence? You think it's worth it, me putting this recording up on YouTube? Well, why did I do that? Do I have anything I can... Ah, sorry. Okay. I will put it up. Just messing with you, Ratchet. I'm putting it up. I'm going to do some editing, though. Because this is going to be really long otherwise, so I think I might edit some of this stuff. Do a thing with it. Did I burn this? No, I didn't. Okay. Cool. Slabs. Love them. Lightning sword, don't need. Refined dark sword. I don't think I'm ever really going to need those guys anymore. Those are my two favorites. Wooden shield, huh? Do I have a wooden... I didn't have a wooden shield! Huh! Who'da thunk? Okay. Iron. Gotta keep that. Hey, I think I can sell that. Black iron, shadow garb. Love my shadow garb. Silver, black, shadow. Outrider, silver, black, and shadow. Okay, now. If I go in here... And I'm pretty sure I've got some duplicates. Hey, you're getting sold. You're getting sold. One of these things is not like the others. One of these things is dead. Oh, gloves. Okay, got a lot of those. I can get sold. You can get sold. I thought I had two wing knights. Maybe not. Deacon, Deacon, Maiden. Okay. Hello, lazy master. Just got done beating the Nameless King. And Ratchet and Sly talked me into actually putting the recording up on YouTube, so... Unfortunately, we're kind of winding down. But thank you for coming in. And if you want to see kind of what went on, you can always go to my channel and check it out. As soon as I get it all taken care of.
Ow.
Okay. Sell stuff I don't need. Died you. Oh, 30. I forgot how much those were worth. What am I going to do with all that? Okay, would that get me? Not enough,
Ashen
I'm
one.
Sure.
Huh.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go kill somebody really fast. I'll use you. I just want a level. So close. That's what I wanted to do. You can go back in. Decomplicate my... Why did I do that? Travel. This'll work. I'll go kill What's-Her-Face a couple times. I am doing this on PC. And there's my level. Can you draw something? Running around being Ornstein is fun. I don't remember his armor being that powerful in Dark Souls. All right. Yeah, the stream looks so much better than it was yesterday. I hope it stays that way. Please stay that way. Okay.
For the link. The first.
I know about linking the first flames.
Very
give me
well,
levels. I like levels. Yeah. No. My stamina wasn't enough to take Nameless King. This is all pretty good. You know what? I'll just make my HP ridiculous now.
Ashen one. Make.
Alright, guys. That is it. I think I've been at this for 2-3 hours now. I am tired. Lots of fights. Took care of two bosses. Ugh. two royalties. So, thank you so much for coming. Again, the whole point of this really was just to check my technology out. It ended up being a really good time. You guys made that happen. I really appreciate that. Any requests? I'm already going to be putting this up on YouTube, but hey, feel free to watch the stream too and let me know what you'd like to see there. Let me know if you'd like me to expand on something, because this is really hard. It's like, you're talking to this little camera trying to figure out, hey, if I was watching this, what would I want to see? So you guys help me with that, I'd really appreciate it. Alright, let me check my chat here. Oh, okay. We could do that. We could do that. What I will do, Ratchet, I will do that. We will link the flame, and then I will end it. Okay? Spoiler alert. Great idea for a conclusion, Ratchet. Alright. And I'm going to be doing this as Ornstein. I have no idea where I'm going, so don't be mad. Up here? Maybe? I figure it will give me some idea. Oh! Really? Pretty dense. Wow. Cool. Hey! Here we go. Good work. There were five people watching in the stream, and it plummeted to two once I said spoiler alert. Light bonfire. Okay. I feel like I need to be me. Oh, I forgot about this. I'm not even remotely done, am I? Oh. I got Rickrolled. You Rickrolled me, Ratchet! Great. Bad shield for this too. Great. Come on. Get a pattern. There we go. Here's a pattern. Hooray! Magic. That's what we needed. Come on. Shoot him. Oh, you dodged that. Come on. Oh, that looks good. That looks like it's going to be fantastic. It was. Nope. Yes, back to this. Oh, God. Oh, you guys are trying to give me a heart attack with these battles. No. Hit him. No. Don't hit me. I hit you. Good. Get him. Back. I knew we'd do that. I knew it. Fall forward. Hit him. Oh, good. Poison. Gotcha. Oh, what? Now you're a pyromancer? Great. I think I'm gonna want that to wear off. No, he still gets hurt. Good. I can deal with your sword. Oh, that was fancy. What he did there. That was lucky.
Oh, okay.
Come on. Not today, son. Yes. Please tell me he's got something. Nope, he didn't. Or I didn't have it, I should say. Good. Spear, huh? Come on.
Come on.
Oh, he's a holy man, huh? Come on, hit him. You're almost dead. You are almost dead, sir. You are almost dead. Die. What? Oh, I see what kind of battle this is. It's a genie battle. Oh! I can't parry with the shield. I can't parry with that shield. Sorry. Okay, now that I know what I'm getting myself into, let me adjust some stuff here. First of all, you. Second of all, you. Okay. I'm out of embers. Okay. Ember me. Good. Got you. What else am I going to need in this circumstance? You. Oh, I'm way too heavy. That's going to be a problem. No, it's okay, Ratchet. No worries, I just didn't realize he was up here. With this particular sword, it might not be nearly as bad as it looked. Hey, it's still fun. It's still, and this is still gonna go up. I'll still put this up. Don't worry. Pretty hard. Yep. Come on. I'm trying to get in a position where I can get my shield back. Nope. Come on. Okay. Alright, Terrence. I know where you're coming from with this. I'm gonna try to make that happen. Okay. Come on. There we go. I don't want to punch. I want to parry. Oh, good. Really slow and stupid. Okay. Nope, that didn't work. That didn't work. Parrying doesn't work, Terrence. Are you doing this just to get me killed? Chunky roll. Slow and steady. We'll get him. Yeah, come on, Poison. Get him. Please, just get him. Thank you. No. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Oh, this weapon is not working out. I thought it would be so much better. There. Kill him. Hit him. Do something. Love of God! Okay. Stamina, please. Okay. Okay. Lesson learned. I need to be able to dodge. So, we're gonna go a little bit more tried and true. We know it worked for the Nameless King, so why not? Where are you, my little overpowered friend? There you are. And you, yeah. Okay. Amber. Now I gotta do it. This guy, I'm pretty sure I can take. That was like exploration and stuff. Poking and prodding, seeing what he does. So now I'm kind of like, I gotta go do stuff, but I'm still like, no, I gotta do this. No, it's a moral imperative. Mm-hmm. As I have said before. Me being impatient, this is not a good thing. Back up, get your stamina. Good boy. Okay. Ah, hook, line, and sinker. Woo! He didn't like that. Stamina. Please. Give me the stamina. Ow. 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 Yeah. 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 Again. Again. Okay. Take a step back. Gather myself, and then we'll get him. Mm-hmm. Yep, yep. Agile. Good. Come do your thingy. I know you want to. That because I want full health for the ring I've got. No! No with that nonsense. Back up. Yep, back up, back up, back up. Okay. Slow jam, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know. Do I have to stab him in the back or the front or what? That's a shame. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can survive it. Survive it. Survive it. Good. He gave you some space. Good, come on. Huh? Mm-hmm. 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 Okay. Good. Good, 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 good. He's dead. Yeah. The fire is mine.
Yeah. Got it.
How sweet is that? Okay, so I did Prince Lothric, I did Nameless King and King of Storms, and this bastard. Thank you, you guys talked me into it. Link the First Flame. Here it is. Who would have thought that Ornstein would end up being the inheritor of the First Flame? Bye, Terrence. Thanks for coming by and checking it out. Appreciate it. We'll see you later. Keep rocking and rolling. Let me know how New Game 3 goes. The sun is now eclipsed in a ring of white instead of red. That's gotta be good. And the third one is completed. Very cool. Thank you, Miyazaki-san. Alright. No. I still have things I want to do here. Yes. Oh, that would be fantastic. Just bring Ornstein back as the final boss. Really, only 100,000 for him. Alright guys, that was awesome, but I definitely have to go. Thank you for talking me into doing all these things. I don't think I would have ever even attempted certainly the Nameless King or to Link the First Fire, but you guys talked me into it, so very cool. Okay. That's it for this live stream. I'm gonna take these things, I'm gonna edit them a little bit just to make them easier to get around, and I will put them up on my YouTube channel. This stream, by the way, usually I do at Saturday at 11. It's a full playthrough of Dark Souls 3. I'm definitely listening to what you have to say. I definitely want to get some ideas of where to go. Of course, it's got to be fun for me, so I'm going to be taking that into account. But I really appreciate you checking out this live stream. I am so thankful to the people that stopped in. That was awesome. That was the best, and that was the first experience where I had this kind of experience with a live stream. So totally worth it. Again, thank you so much, guys. I will see you next time.